600 miles an hour, almost the speed of sound, over Illinois and aboard a 300 foot long metal cigar. And all I know is I'm probably going to crash into the earth and like Halley's Comet, and Cass is going to die.
He's